You guys will see this on YouTube in about a week. But I had a guy in my ear the entire night telling me what XQC was doing, and I copied bar for bar his stream to become the biggest streamer in the world. And it turns out it was some of your guys' favorite streams, so maybe there's something to this XQC guy. Which is also why I had to start 9 hours fucking late today. Because he bailed on Among Us and didn't show up for 8 hours. Normal setup tomorrow, boys. Thank God he didn't gamble. That steak money would have hit different, though. Shoot.